everything falls in place. You are a positive person, you do things you want to, because the whole focus is to be happy. And you notice people who are happy, they have a very exuberant disposition about it. They radiate it.
Correct.
It is contagious. They are smiling often.
The good vibes.
Yes, the good vibes. So
that's why happy life is.
Happy, yeah. Being happy became the focus of whatever I did.
Correct.
Like, throughout the class, people, you know, women had problems. Some problems or the other. Very difficult to keep women happy. You know?
Right.
So I used to always tell them, be happy. Stay happy. You enjoy being with me for 1 hour. You enjoy talking to me for 15 minutes after the class. I'll spend time with you.
Right.
But go happy. Be happy, because if you are happy, the house is happy. You are radiating a kind of a lovely feeling through every member of the house. And you know, Pooja, it was so important to me, that factor, that even when the maids came into my house to do their work, I used to hire them on smiles.
Correct.
That when I met a maid, how much she smiled. Because that is the main thing that allows you to do more. If you're not a happier person, you're just sinking within yourself and decaying.
And that's what you're giving to others also.
Yes. And you know, you don't grow. You just don't grow.
But I believe what you're saying, because my belief is when you're happy from within,
yes,
then you're going to share happiness with others. So that one smile is what we get every time when you're in your class.
Yes.
Yes. We get it every time.
Smiling all the time and laughing.
Yes. And especially I do a class with you on a Monday and a Thursday. And I definitely feel the warmth and beautiful vibes. And I think I've always texted you about it. But it really feels like, I think if anyone comes in, they will just calm down. And that's what you've created.
And that is what exercise is about. Right. It is generating the right hormones.
Correct.
For you to live a better life.
True.
Isn't
True.
It? That's what exercise is about.
True.
Spreading love, spreading empathy, spreading care.
Correct.
It becomes a part of your nature.
Right.
Because you generate the right hormones.